Hi, this is Peter Triantos, and you know, let's talk about art a bit. What is art? I don't know. Take a look here. Why is art always, think about here, right? And this is basically the piece of steel horse that I use to sometimes paint on, not on an easel. And you can see here how beautiful it becomes. Sometimes much finer than a painting. I mean, you look at a painting here, and you know, and then you look at something like this here in the raw, and it's unintentional, yet it's beautiful. I mean, you know, art is always created, no matter what. You, as an artist, actually limit the creation by putting limits on it. Because if you just flow and go and have a good time, you'll see that you'll create finer works. To be free. Float like a leaf on the river of life, so they say. Okay, ciao, and thank you again. See you soon.